No spoilers here. Today we're doing a book review. All right. This is my book of the month. Actually, I did two books of the month because they both sounded really good. This is Half Sick of Shadows by Laura Sebastian. It apparently took her over 10 years to write it, which is really crazy. Totally worth the wait. It was amazing. I literally just finished reading it, popped on a crown, and came on camera so that I could tell you just how good this book is. I couldn't put it down. It is 432 pages of awesome. I was intimidated at first. I didn't know how it was gonna go, but highly recommend. 10 out of 10. Absolutely. Yes, queen, go. Let's go, queen. What makes this book so good? It is based on Arthurian legend. This one is centered around Elaine of Shalott, or Lady of the Lake, which is so cool. It's a much more feminist tale, which I love. It really takes the Arthur being everything and the main awesomeness out of it and explains just how much the people around him were the ones who truly made him to be who he was. And without those people, he couldn't do it. So, love that. It's a fun retelling. I recommend brushing up a little bit on the legend of King Arthur and all that fun stuff before you get into it. I didn't and still thoroughly enjoyed it. She is the author of the best-selling Ash Princess series, Ash Princess, Lady Smoke, and Ember Queen, which obviously I'm interested in that. I will be ordering those and stay tuned for my review. No spoilers. Okay, I will read you the inside cover. Everyone knows the legend of Arthur, destined to be a king, of the beautiful Guinevere who will betray him with his most loyal knight, Lancelot, of the bitter sorceress who will turn against them all, but Elaine alone carries the burden of knowing what is to come, for Elaine of Shalott is cursed to see the future. On the mystical side of Avalon, Elaine runs free and learns of the ancient prophecies surrounding her and her friends, countless possibilities, almost all of them tragic. When their future comes to claim them, Elaine, Guinevere, Lancelot, and Morgana accompany Arthur to take his throne in stifling Camelot, where magic is outlawed, the rules of society chain them, and enemies are everywhere. Yet the most dangerous threats may come from within their own circle. As visions are fulfilled and an inevitable fate closes in, Elaine must decide how far she will go to change destiny and what she is willing to sacrifice along the way. Oh my gosh, yes, please read this. If your mental health isn't that awesome right now, maybe don't. I will give a trigger warning for people who have issues dealing with death and situations surrounding death. That would be a trigger warning for sure. A lot of amazing twists in this tale. Many twists that make it really awesome and really fun, and girl power, which we love. Read it. If you are wondering how I got this book, it is through Book of the Month. It's an amazing, fabulous subscription service. I am not sponsored by them or anything like that. If you are interested in signing up for Book of the Month, I do have a referral code. The information, the link will be down below. We both get a kickback from that. If you use my referral link down below, we both get a kickback from that. So it's not sponsored. Book of the Month does not really know who I am. They have no idea who I am. I just am obsessed with reading and absolutely freaking love it. I love the service. I'm obsessed with it. Hey, maybe someday they will sponsor me. That's it. That's all I have to say. If you've read this book, please reach out to me. I would love to discuss it with somebody else who has read it. I'm obsessed. Please no spoilers in the comments. That's it for this video, and until next time, stay hydrated.